display, share through Soompi.1x1MNET will be launching a reality program with a new format for Kiwi Media Group's upcoming girl group GWSN. See also, 101's Kang Daniel confesses he wants to date on It's Dangerous Beyond the Blankets, Got Ya. GWSN will be the first in Korea to feature an observational game format for a debut. Through this format, the GWSN members will become the main characters of the game, while four MCs will oversee and predict the GWSN members' actions. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. English.300x250, ATF GWSN is a seven-member girl group that will be making their debut mid-September and consists of members from China, Japan, and Korea, including former Produce 101 Season 1 contestant Kim Seok-young. GWSN will be the first girl group formed by Kiwi Media Group, which is run by composer Kim Hyung-suk. The group recently introduced the members through photos and teases. The four MCs of the program will be Kim Shin Young, Din Dun, Girls' Day Soyin, and Highlight's Sun Dong Woon. Kim Shin Young, known for her MCing abilities and familiarity with idols, will be the leader of the four MCs. Din Dun is expected to provide the viewers perspectives of the girl group's actions, while Soyin and Sun Dong Woon will provide valuable insight as idols with variety show experience. The four of them will interpret the GWSN members' personalities as they observe the rookie idols in their daily lives, then try to predict how the members will act in special circumstances. In like with the observational game format, the MCs with correct predictions will be able to obtain and decorate certain areas of a park. The MC with the most areas in the park will receive a prize. Got Ya. GWSN will air its first episode on August 2 at 7:30 p.m. KST. Source 1.